recently as of October 5th, 1975. Two college students recovered a demo song from September 19th, 1962, featuring notable R&B and pop singer MP Tempt and the Hauntettes, after it was mostly destroyed in a fire. Said college students named Adam P. Shelley and John M. Leo purchased five rare demo tapes for $2,000 and merged them into one master tape. Then they edited the tape to remove any distortions from the fire. Afterwards, they compressed the tape into a record for us to hear.